Hello everybody and welcome back to another episode of ARK Survival Evolved. And this is Scorched Earth. And yeah, it's a desert.
And I think that's a giant spider.
And we did have, the luckiest spawn in ever. Because there's water over here.
Yes. Presentation?
Yeah, I'm Revenfs, and this is Tahara Silver Moon.
Hello, guys.
We did have some problems getting online. I don't know where you went. You were there. The internet went down right when we was gonna start. So I actually gained one level before you.
Ha! Cheating!
No, it's not cheating because I was waiting for you and you didn't come online.
That wasn't my fault.
No, that was our internet's fault.
Yeah.
It didn't want us both online at the same time. I'm getting fibers.
No. Sometimes it's difficult.
And I need a stone. Can I find a stone on the... Well, there's these black stones, but I can't pick them up.
No, neither can I. There's something inside that giant head.
Which giant head?
The giant head.
Oh, yeah.
There's something inside it.
Yeah. It's a scorpion.
Yeah.
He's
I'm not going that way.
He's pretty stuck.
I do not like scorpions.
Well, he's stuck inside the skull over there.
Yeah. And we
I hope we don't run into that thing, whatever it is, that made a...
Outside of a head?
It's more like the one that made the head.
Well, I don't know. But on this side, there's a cat and a giant spider.
Yeah, so let's go this way and then.
For the guys that was watching yesterday, since our camp was gone, we figured we could as well make the move here.
Yeah, and start a whole new series.
Yeah.
I'm actually gonna upgrade. So I'm putting in the... two levels, okay. I'm getting the campfire and hatchet and spear. You're getting the clothes, right?
I'm getting the clothes, yes.
And I'm getting the thatch foundation. And wall and door and stuff like that, so we can do a little house.
Yes, when you decide where.
Yeah, well, not here anyway. You need to find a great place. Oh, there's a beaver over there. Or something that looks like a beaver at least.
I hope it's something friendly.
It's not the beaver.
Well, is it friendly?
It looks friendly enough. Yeah, it's friendly. It's a doe.
My berries are spoiling. I'm gonna eat some.
Yep, you do
no,
that.
No, don't put them down there.
I'm grabbing some fetch and some wood.
Yes, we will need that.
So I can make a hatchet.
Yes. I'm sorry, I'm trying to think while I talk, and that's never a good thing.
I need flint. These stones here should have flint.
Oh, I have a few stones, but no flint.
I got sand.
There's a giant block. Oh no, I see a snake.
Where's the snake?
Over there. You see that big slime thing, black thing that moves?
No.
Well, you're lucky. There was a giant snake. There's also
Hey,
something.
don't get in my way. Well,
What's that? Is that friendly?
yeah, it's y
Buzzed right straight above my head,
oil
so I wasn't too sure.
young bug.
Oh.
Yug bug.
A yug bug. Okay, a yug bug.
I don't even know what it is.
Well,
I'm gonna do
you
two.
upped our difficulty level.
Yep.
And I'm usually the one to die first, so I'm a bit nervous.
Hello. Okay, so I have a hatchet for you.
Yes, please, something to hit with.
Over here. There.
I'm getting it. Pick up, hatchet. Something to hit with. I got silk.
Oh, I got level up.
Probably.
Well, I think we'll need fortitude, so I'm putting mine in fortitude now. Ooh, play.
Fortitude? What's that?
That is so you can survive the elements better.
Ah, oh, okay, yes.
Should we move from this
Campfire.
place?
Move
Or
from this
do you want
place.
to pl stay here?
No, doesn't matter for me.
You can
You wanna explore some? I'm way
yeah.
up for that. As
Let
long as I don't
let's
get killed.
go toward the snake.
Had to take this way. I hate snakes.
I still don't see it.
But scorpions are worse, so.
Yeah, it's either snake or scorpion, so.
Well, I prefer snakes. They're larger, I see them better.
But,
Do you see the snake now?
yeah, nice snake. Let's go up here. Let's
Go up
not.
where?
Where am I?
I see you, I see you. I
Because,
don't wanna talk to that snake.
there's a snake over there.
Oh, shut up.
There's a leg. There's a butterfly over here. A big
Well.
one. Oh, they're fighting over there. In the valley.
Okay. I hate snakes.
I'm going the same way the
Can't
butterfly
they
went.
kill? Can't they kill the snake if they're fighting?
Because I want to get up here and look around.
Get a great view.
Yeah.
Oh, yes. Nice view.
Now, I see some
What?
small dinos down there.
Yes.
They killed
And I
a
still see the
figure.
snake. I see two snakes! Oh!
I see a butterfly.
I'm not. Yes.
Or whatever it is.
Butterflies. Butterflies.
There's two snakes
nice,
over
pretty.
There.
Oh, shut up. Butterflies. Yes.
Let's
nice
continue on up.
Up. Yes. Keep away from the snakes.
There's a. Well.
Well.
He is not attacking me, so he must be.
He must be friendly.
Yeah.
Yes, friendly herbivores.
But I think we'll go further up.
Yes. View.
And have a look at the other side, maybe.
Yes, nice view.
I must say that this is beautiful.
Oh, cats!
Yeah, well, I want to go here and check out the view anyway.
Yes, check view.
So, not much of
Ooh.
A.
What do you mean?
And where do we? You're all the way over there. How did you? Oh, here. Never mind. You can.
Beautiful. Can we sneak past the cat?
No, but we might be able to go. Here. Yep. If we jump a little, might
yes,
be able
jump.
To
sneak a past cat.
No, it's well, we could go down
end.
Here, I think.
You sure?
Maybe at least.
No.
Yeah, we can go down here if we're careful.
And don't fall. Snake!
Where?
Below you.
Yeah, but I'm not going that way.
Okay.
I might be.
No.
Yeah, I'm going down. Where are you?
I'm up here.
Yeah, come down here. There you go.
I'm here.
And now come here. Let's go.
Well, the
here.
Snake was heading this way.
Let's go down here. Maybe not die. Ooh, okay. I took a little damage. No problem. Go on the side. And don't die.
No. Not dying.
And now there's a half bird down there. Want to
Birds
eat
are...
us.
No. No, but the snake hates snakes.
Yep.
Hates snakes.
Well, it actually is a bird, or some sort of bird, at least.
Anyone who kills you, it does want to kill you.
Yep.
Yeah.
Level 48.
I can't get up from here.
No.
But you're the host. I should end up where you spawn.
Yeah,
unless you spawn.
I'm going to south south one east. South one easy. You should spawn at my
yeah.
place now.
Yeah.
Oh, I didn't have much of stuff, so.
That's just some food, I guess, and wood and.
Yeah. Well, let's check out this place then. So much new stuff.
Yeah. Let's check where are we on the map. Okay, there. There's a bug over there. I don't think that's a butterfly. I think that's one of those. The one we saw earlier. Or one of those.
This
What's
one?
What's that? A beetle? No?
It's a water... jug bug.
Oh! I thought that was a spider.
No, it's just a bug.
That was wrong, apparently.
I can pick up sand.
Yes. And I'm gonna
I don't know what
I'm thirsty! I'm freezing! Craftables. Hat.
Yeah.
Make.
Now I just need some more stones. No, I need thatch. I need one more thatch. Where do I get thatch? Do I get thatch from this? There we go.
Freezing, and I'm dehydrated.
Yeah, I know. I'm getting there.
Oh. Sorry. Didn't close the party.
Oh, no problem.
For the recording.
Getting some wood.
Thank you.
Craft balls, and I should be. What do I need? I need more stones. Okay. Sandstone.
I'm gonna help you with stones.
No, no problem. I got it. Yeah, that should be enough. Because
why what? Don't I have a? There should be. Wait, berries. They should hydrate me. Some. Food, water goes up, yes.
Now, do I have enough? Now I need thatch again. And I can't see anything, so... Let's see... Where is
I don't have any thatch. I have sand and fiber, but no thatch.
Hopefully there's no bad things. Ahead of me. And I level up.
Cactus sap. I'm still freezing. There's a drop spawning.
Yeah, I'm getting there, Just need to craft it. And campfire.
I still don't have enough to make cloth, shirt and pants for you. I need more fibers.
Yeah, no problem. There we go.
Yeah, stand in the fire.
drop. Where did you see that?
What? What?
Where do you see the drop? Oh, over there. Ah. That one's pretty close, actually.
Yes.
So, let's go for more... let's go for one more 42.
Can you drop the fibers so I can... If you have any, and don't use them.
I'll do you one better.
Okay. What are you gonna do?
Nope, sorry.
Must have in the fire.
Fiber. I have 47 of them.
Yes, because I need to make you your shirt and pants.
Okay.
I'm guessing you're freezing too.
Let's see... Fibers?
Yes.
No. Drop item. There we go. It's right behind you.
There it is, pick up.
Ooh, and a green too! We can't get to the green one. There's a lot of drops here.
Yes.
We got a blue
but...
and orange, or if it's red. And there's a green more and white one, and there's a yellow one over there.
Okay.
But the white one is actually.
That's a shirt. I think it was.
Yep.
Should help you a little.
And I can actually see now, so I can go grab some more stone and flint. That should help.
I'm grabbing as much fiber as I can. I need to make pants. Not sure. Pants. Oh, mayberry seeds. Come on, fiber.
Hopefully I don't...
Pants.
Nope. No... No chasm to fall into.
No. Connection has been lost. Bloody.
What?
Can you send me another invite to the game?
Yep.
I lost my connection.
Okay. I'm just gonna go back to the campfire.
And I really don't wanna end.
And you left the party.
If it works. Not sure why we lost connection.
You might want to rejoin the party too.
Okay, we'll do like this. Something
okay,
like
we'll be right back. And we're back. Had some problems with our
hello guys
internet.
Our yep. Internet
had to restart. So
yeah,
I was doing a torch.
Sorry. No chit. Now. I have made, let's see, you need pants. Did I make pants? No, not yet.
Where are you?
I'm standing in the campfire, more or less.
I'm gonna drop a torch for you.
Thank you. That will keep me. Don't drop it in the fire.
But now my. Well, what I was gonna do with this torch was go get the drop.
Before you run away.
But I can't see it anymore, so.
Do you want your
where
pants?
Where are you?
At the campfire. Put my bomb in the fire.
Okay, drop it.
Yes, I'm just gonna... There.
Yeah, you drop. Throw it at me.
Yeah.
Well, it's night time, we can't do much.
Nope, because...
If we can't see anything,
pretty sure we'll get...
we can't do anything. Somebody else grabbing some more stone?
No!
What did you do?
You can talk to this guy.
Huh?
Something has been trying to eat him. He has blood on him. But I wouldn't want to get in the way of that
tail. He's level 12.
Yeah.
What we need to get is some more wood.
I'm adding fire. Fiber, not fire. Stone. Sand. No, that's enough sand. And we run back here. Torch. I have the torch. Now, can
you can't
I make
really see far with the torch only.
Nope.
I'm grabbing some berries.
I'm putting my hat on. I have a hat for you.
Oh, a hat. Okay.
Well, I should drop... not put it on there. Now, what else can I make? Boots. I need hides for that. Gloves also hides.
I got a nice safari hat. Thank you.
What? Item skin. Yeah, well. Campfire.
Can I eat those? Oh. Okay.
What
you can
eat
the cactus sap.
Ah, that should be good for water, I guess. Silk thatch. Where's cactus sap? Nope. No cactus sap.
Okay.
But I have berries, so. I can eat those.
Do you have any wood on you?
Yes, 7. Do you want them or should I put them in the fire?
7. Yeah, put them in the fire and I grab them from there.
Ah! Hold for more options, sorry.
I have 18. I need.
There!
One,
there's a few.
2. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Grabbing some more berries.
Now.
Stone and sand.
There we go, we have a storage box.
Good.
Because I am overloaded with berries and stuff like that. Touch. Cactus sap. I have a ton of sand, a ton of stones. Ton of flint. 51
yes,
fiber.
Sand. Silk. That. Stone.
I got some seeds.
Safari skin. You can see.
Yeah, well,
that
one has no weight, so you can leave it.
No, and yeah, wait, no.
Okay,
no,
it seems like it's getting lighter.
It is gonna. Hey, yes.
So should we could put out the fire actually. Oh, you did it.
Yeah, it's...
Let's go up here, because we need to grab some of these, and get some more cactus sap. You do okay. Have a hatchet, right? Yeah.
Yes, you did one
yeah,
for
me. Yeah, we need thatch and we need wood.
And cactus sap is good for most parts.
Yeah.
Yes. You're behind me, right?
Yep.
Well, I'm not that
no,
far.
No, I'm just grabbing some more stones while I'm at it. Because I need
Ooh.
What? What did you see?
I think that one's a friendly one.
Huh?
I'm gonna find out if this is a friendly one. It's got a lot of spikes on it, so I think it's friendly. It's a Ankylo. Hello, you. Well, it's friendly. Herbivore.
Okay.
Are we
Oh,
gonna
that
head
one.
up
Oh, well, that
or
one
down?
is actually from ARK, original ARK. So,
Well, that doesn't matter. He's
yeah.
friendly. That was the
The more
main. I'm
spikes
sorry.
and the more angry it
The
seems.
friendlier. Yes, I know. The more spikes are
Yeah.
defense. Defense. Now, I asked if we were heading up or down, but it
We're
looks like
heading
we're
up.
heading
I want
up.
to see around some. See if there's. Well, this is actually a great place.
Okay,
Yeah,
if you say so.
it's pretty.
Beautiful.
Well, I was gonna say flat.
Silk. Yes, it's flat.
So it's like.
And it got kangaroos.
Yeah.
Well, it is a kangaroo.
Okay. It's a little
Yes,
bigger than a kangaroo.
it Well, the red ones are pretty big, I guess. Not that big, but pretty big.
What am I missing? I'm missing fibers. Well, I could level up at least.
I
I'm
have
gonna put it
fiber.
in damage.
I got fiber if you need.
Well, what should I take now?
I don't know, so I'm saving my points. I have a few. Spoils in two, spoils in two. Seeds?
A boomerang.
Oh. Well, that goes well with the
Compass,
kangaroo.
spyglass. If it's it anything else that is new. There should be over 50 new pieces. Oh, a wood.
Yes, but health, health,
And a water well.
and weight. There's a ton of
Bug
drops.
reply alone.
Which way do you want to go?
Well, I actually want to set up camp here.
Okay. Open
Yeah.
area. You can see the snakes if they
Yeah, you can
come.
see
Yes,
everything
that
that's
will.
coming for us. And there is a big place to build that. And we got
Yes.
a nice view of the canyons and mountain on this side. A little
Yes.
forest on this side. And
Yeah.
yeah,
Yes.
well,
So,
I'm talking to my viewers.
on this
Who are you
side,
talking to?
yes, there is a somewhat of a forest.
Oh, wow.
Yeah, but I wanted to know where you.
I
I'm
almost
talking to
jumped.
you.
I'm standing right
That
next
didn't make any sense.
to you. I
What?
almost jumped down there.
Where did he go now? There.
No, but when you come and you see the edge, and
No. Well, that's not too high a
yeah.
jump, I
So
guess.
what did I need? I needed for a thatch foundation, I
Yeah,
need
then it's
fiber.
kind of.
So yeah, let's go. Also,
Well, where I have fibers.
Huh? Ah, there we go.
Yeah, fibers.
And fibers. Let's...
There. I'm guessing you need more, but... I'm actually gonna go a bit off. And get some more fibers.
How do I want to do this?
And check around a bit.
So maybe.
While he's building.
A starting point at least.
He likes to build.
We'll need more fibers and more wood and stuff like that. And we also need to grab our stuff down the valley.
Yes. I'm heading for some wood.
Okay, I'm
yes.
Just grabbing
I'm
stuff
heading the other way right
around
now,
where we are. Is there any different
out
in the way you can go around? Does it seem bigger or is it the same as before?
Well, no.
Yeah.
You mean if I can venture further away from you? I haven't found yet. But I think I can, actually. Because it still hasn't told me I'm too far away.
Yep.
On the island next to our last base.
Yeah, I am.
When you were swimming out.
I'm getting
out,
a feeling that this might
be... I had a feeling
be
that was closer than I am
a
now.
Bit... bigger area you can walk around on.
But now I'm starting to...
Before I need to... I don't know either. I don't even know which way you went.
Do you see me?
Let's see.
Well... I went in the...
Are you... No, that's a bug.
Opposite direction of our where we spent the night.
Okay.
Well, there's
well,
a bug somewhere around me. Behind me.
I see a
now you're coming
bug
closer.
Well, hopping around. Flying around.
I see a little.
Is it where you saw
fox
the kangaroo? That way?
It's cute. Hello,
okay,
you.
Well, I can't see you.
Yeah. Well, something like that.
Okay, well...
No, well, I'm coming back now.
Well,
250 that's... meters.
That's a good
I
size.
I was 250 meters away from you.
Huh?
Hello, you. Oh, shit! He shook the ground.
Oh, sap.
That wild... Let me see if I can pronounce it.
Molly.
Molly, whatever.
Yep, Molly.
He's trying to trample me. Molly. That's his new name. Molly. Come on, do I have more sap? Yes. Sap should
so
hydrate my
I
body.
Put
come
two
on,
new
give me
storage
water
boxes on the little foundation that I built. Back at the first
yes, I'm
place.
Coming.
Where
did
I
we
died
have water? That is, was that
you
our
could use...
Because I'm the... where you died, that's right. I need to eat something that gives water. But will dehydrate you? I won't eat that. This one. That gives water.
Nope.
Come on.
That goes in other box.
No.
Tinterberry seeds. So? Tinterberries. Also berries.
Sand. Wood. Fiber. Sap. Mayoberry seeds.
Now, let's see.
Narcoberry, so I don't, eat them.
Let's see, I have a new update. Or upgrade. Not update,
stone.
Upgrade.
I had one
I'm gonna
stone.
Put it in wait this town. This town. Time. Not time. Town. I need level...
Time.
I'm getting the mortar and pestle.
I'm gonna check my map. Where are we? There.
You can grab the rest of the clothes
what
only.
What do you need me to get?
And the water skin we need. Well, the slingshot you could get too.
I have pants. Yeah, water skin, that's right. Water skin.
Still need a couple more levels.
Those
I need
got.
Two more levels. Right. And two levels we can make.
I'm gonna... But I need hides
Wasn't
to make...
Wasn't that on level 10?
Water skins. But
do you not see it. That? No, level 15. Is there
what?
Any way to get water?
Many hives. Well, we have a water source. It looks like, at least on the map. There is something blue. But I need water skin to access
yeah,
it.
Yeah, but we will
or
need
to bring it back.
Too many water skins for it.
Say.
Yeah,
yes,
we haven't gotten any.
We need.
So we need to.
In any event,
maybe
we need
kill
hide.
A couple of low-level animals
check
here
around.
Soon. Well, we need to hide.
Around. No.
What's this over here? Okay, tell me if you want me to come with you.
Yes, I know. I'm gonna check down the valley.
Okay.
I'm gonna see how far I can get. Dehydrated. I'm gonna eat something. Berries. That gives, yes, a little, but not enough.
No, don't drop everything. Yes, just two stones.
What's this?
And I'm walking slowly back.
Fiber, Tina's, Narcos, Stims. Come on. I could use some help.
Okay, now I'm overloaded,
I
so I'm
halfway headed back to our old camp. But now I really could use some help. I died.
Yeah.
A raptor level 20. I think the damage level is pretty good.
Yeah, very random.
I'm respawning in random location.
Yep.
Yeah. Yeah. It said random
not
location.
Close to me.
But since I'm guessing respawn close to you. Yep.
Okay.
Where's my stuff?
And
on you.
Let's not go that way.
There's
then.
A raptor level 20 this way.
Okay.
You can
go. Show me the way.
Yes, we needed the hides. I don't have anything to hit.
Well, come on.
I don't have anything
to hit
with. You've
got all stuff down here somewhere.
Yeah, I'm coming. Wait. I think it was this way.
Well, I was going
yes,
that way.
Where are you?
Yes, I were.
Here. Down the valley. Oh, you weren't. What's down here somewhere? Down here somewhere. Somewhere. Well, come on.
Well, this is...
There's a bug.
Is this really the way down to our...
What's down here somewhere? No, that's not. No, I guess not. But it was here. I was down here.
Okay.
I picked those and then I turned this way. So it should be here somewhere. Where is my body?
Well, I don't know where your body is.
Come on.
Well, you did have your...
Yes.
Clothes and...
No, I didn't have anything really important. Clothes and the hatchet. But that's about it. And the torch.
It's not a body anymore.
Somewhere.
It's a bag.
Was it on this?
Yeah. That's
okay.
Why we didn't find it.
You found it.
What's
yes.
This? Ooh. Okay.
Now, take all from inventory. Now, that's good.
Well,
now, there
it seems
should be
like
a
it's long gone.
20 around here somewhere.
Or this guy might have taken care of him.
Yeah, he... He might. Good riddance.
Yeah, just remember where we parked.
Should we explore some more? Yeah, well, we parked somewhere there.
You see that the ridge over there?
I wish I could make a little mark, but...
Oop, no! My spear!
That ridge, yes. But that doesn't
where did it go?
Help us.
Nope. okay. I will need
you
to make a new
it?
One later.
Come on, dude.
Well, I...
You shouldn't throw your stuff around
yep.
like that.
That's our ridge.
Yes, I know that ridge.
That is behind our camp.
But... okay.
What's this? It's a water
bug. Yes,
bug.
But... finding it later is another story.
Ooh, okay. Yeah, I can drink water from him.
Yes.
Oh, I just thought of what
it
was.
Did he give you water?
Oh, we have to.
I don't think I want to drink that.
We might need to capture some of those.
Yes.
But that one is... yeah, well, capture, tame, kill, all the same.
We need to tame some of those.
Now, where did we have our initial little camp?
No!
Because we have a box full of stuff down there, too. And that seems very dangerous. Okay,
yes.
he went
we
the wrong
have a
way.
Box here.
Other way, so. There we go. Stone. There was one up on the cliff.
Which one? Yeah, I saw him.
No, I got it. Now, can I...
can you get all the stuff from it? Or
I
should
can
I?
Only... oops.
Nope, I don't think you can.
I got overburdened.
Get some of this stuff. Oops, what?
Oh, it's only a couple of berries to eat.
Give me some items then.
I'm gonna eat.
Yes.
There was not a lot of. Well, those I can drop. Those.
Time left on it.
Still not. Yeah, I can't move. So I need to drop some.
What? Silk?
Fetch, drop item.
How's my...
nope.
Oh, pretty good.
That
Wait,
was sand. We
I
don't
got,
need that
I
many
I can carry
sands.
About 90 more, so... what?
There...
you don't know that.
Yeah, should we go back and throw down some more stuff in the boxes? Of...
I've picked up everything you've thrown out so far.
Well, I'm completely overburdened.
Well,
or
that
encumbled.
Depends on how much you think you're gonna pick up.
Well, we could
up.
Go down to the water. Because I see water down there. Now I throw my spear again. Okay?
Okay, then.
Let's go down to the water. And have a look.
Stop throwing the spear.
Yeah.
Okay. Get... have a look. Watch out for spiders and snakes and...
I want one of those. It looks cool. Oh, and if you need water now, you can drink from the blue one over here.
Yeah. I wouldn't want to get a... yes, but I don't need water right now. I'm just gonna talk
no,
to it. What a yog
I
bug.
I thought I saw it. Yeah,
no.
Down there.
Easy.
With all the dinosaurs.
Where did you have water source?
Hey.
There.
One.
Yeah. That red one looks not friendly. Or the orange one.
Huh?
Well, it's friendly. Sorry, just me. Just as long as there's no snakes. Don't fall down. Are you swimming? I can get down here, I guess. What do I get from these? Seem to same berries as usual.
Proctodon.
Hey you! Kangaroo.
Well, don't jump on me.
Proctodon. Well, I think it was a bit longer, but
oh, I don't need to. No, I don't need to drink.
Don't hit the water. Why?
What's that? Ooh,
that could be a good reason not to drink, I guess. What's this? This is some kind of metal.
Right. And not yet. Let's send Wade a ton.
He's overburdened again.
Now I can't do any more.
Yep.
I actually need to. No, I'm gonna use.
Drop something again.
That should do it. And I got another level up.
Carry another 40.
Because you picked up your old one.
Why do I have 2 specimen implants?
Okay, I need to get back to our base and drop up some stuff.
Okay.
Eat.
I'm coming. Just gonna eat some.
They have about. Where are you going? We're going up.
Yep.
Yeah, pretty much.
Do we have to go same way? Well. Okay.
Fragile little humans coming by.
Small guy coming through.
Oh, you're slow.
Yeah.
You can run circles around you.
Don't step on us. Yes. Hey you. Oh. That tickled.
How?
Another
okay.
One of those.
Well, one of those small shelly thingies.
How what? How what?
With a morning star at the tail. It dropped a humongous dropping.
Yeah?
It's almost as big as it.
Okay. Yeah,
yeah,
well.
I need to drop off some stuff. Maybe.
Are we gonna go back to the camp as you wanted or what?
And we're actually gonna quit in a bit too.
End the episode.
Yep.
Okay.
Yeah, I need to regain my stamina. I don't even know where you are. Oh, you're... Oh.
I need to cool down some.
You're all the way over there.
I'm heading... Yeah, well, I'm heading in the general direction,
but
trying to... Not
yumping,
so exactly the same.
Foxy, kangaroo, fox, my game.
Fox!
It seems like he's
the
angry.
Fox. Hey,
oh,
you!
Well.
Hey, you! Mugwai! No, Mugwai!
Hello! Yeah, we'll need to tame some of those next time.
So cute!
What did I get stuck on?
We need to tame a lot of things next time.
Okay, I'm here.
Did you get stuck on something?
No, let's see. Stones I don't need on me. Flame I don't need on me. More wood. I got some more fiber. Patch.
Oh, spoils in 20 kite. Seconds. I'm eating again.
And oil.
Knuckle berries.
Yeah.
Oh.
I think there's a thunderstorm coming.
I think it's a bit more than just a thunderstorm. That's the mother of thunderstorms. It looks big. And windy. I'm not sure this is a great place for storms. But it is beautiful, thundering.
Yeah.
Or lightning storm.
No, me neither. But it's something.
I'm not sure that will help.
Yeah. Anyway. Oh my god, that's loud.
Blow away.
I need.
Yep.
There we go. Okay, that's
fibers.
The first episode. It's getting dark too.
Can't hear what I think.
Yeah. Let's hide in our three walls and four floors.
Ends with a bang.
House here. Anyway, that's it for this episode. And yeah, we'll be back tomorrow with more. This is so much fun. You
yes,
wouldn't
it is,
believe.
Guys.
Well, not the thunderstorm, but the game is. Yeah. Since the new update with new HD
and it is beautiful.
It's just, yeah. What? Okay, let me dance then.
You're dancing.
Well, I like dancing.
Yes, you're dancing. It's a thunderstorm, not a disco.
Hey, I can't. I can't move.
What can't you do?
Yeah.
I think we're gonna build. Need to build sturdy house.
Is there anything else
a
I can
very heavy
throw
house.
Away?
Bone or something.
I don't know, but I can't move right now.
What do you need now?
No. I can't do anything. So, well.
Are you overloaded again?
Let's end it here. We'll see you tomorrow. I will sort it out why I can't move. And be sure to hit the left. Got
yeah.
Something in my throat.
See you guys.
Be sure to hit that like button and subscribe to our channels, and we'll see you tomorrow. Bye, everybody.